another awesome day, another awesome vlog. So, if you've been watching our videos lately, you know we just put up a pool in the backyard, a really cool soaker pool for me. If you haven't been watching, you need to go back and watch our videos from the last few days so you can check it out. So today I am doing a Dollar Tree haul for some really cool summer pool things that I found today. So I want to show you what I got and the great deals. So the first thing I got is I got this really cool noodle kickboard, $1. So this is going to be so cool because I'm going to put this on the water and I'm going to put my dog Riley on it and see if I can get him to float on the pool with me. The second cool thing I got, noodles. So noodles are really fun for people to float on and for kids to play with, but I have a very special idea for the noodles that I bought. I actually have to give the credit to Bill because he's the one that came up with this idea because I told him that I wanted to make floaties for Riley, our puppy, so that he could have floaties on his arms to float in the pool. So his idea was to take the noodle, cut it up, and cut it so that it'll fit his arms just perfectly, and I'm gonna see if I can get him to float. So I'll show you when I do that and I'll film it. It's gonna be really, really great. Next thing I got, it's so amazing the things that you can find at the Dollar Tree. I found a really, really cool Nemo blow up that you can float on in the pool. It is 3 feet long, so this is gonna be really, really awesome. Let's take it out of the package and check it out. I'm going to use the pump that we use to blow up part of the pool, but look how cute it is. It's gonna be such a cute little floaty in the pool. So this is my next cool pool find that I got at the Dollar Tree. Of course, I had to get some goggles. I got these really, really cute blue goggles. Let's check them out and see if they're gonna fit. Hold on, get my face in here. I don't know how to put goggles on, obviously, but I'm gonna get these. Okay, here we go. They're kind of small, but I think I can probably adjust them and make them work. So, I got some really cool goggles so I can see the bottom of my pool. The next thing I got are rubber duckies. I got a pack of 3 rubber duckies. The thing that's really cool about these rubber duckies are they have little holes in the mouth so I can fill them up with water and squirt water out of them. So those will be cool to have 3 cute little floating duckies. I have a mommy and 2 babies that will follow her. I got this bucket for the dispenser that holds the, what's it called? The chlorine tablet. So that when I have to take it out and work on that, I can just put it inside the bucket while I'm working on it, put it back in the pool. Doesn't get dirty, doesn't get anything on it. So, this was my really, really cool haul for pool items at the Dollar Tree. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe.